Pinoy Panawagan is brought to you by Tansinko Law Offices.
And joining us now via Skype from Burlingame, California, is Pinoy Panawagan Legal Counsel Attorney Lou Tansinko. Thank you for joining us on BA, Attorney Lou.
My pleasure to be here, Jill.
Attorney Lou, President Donald Trump says that the law clearly allows the president to suspend the entry of any class of people if he determines that they would be detrimental to national security. What is your take on this?
Well, as you have mentioned, the contention is of President Trump is that the travel ban is necessary because 200 million are a danger to national security, of which I do not agree because there is no substance to this position, Jill. In fact, I believe the expert opinion of former national security officials, Madeleine Albright and John Kerry, who said that, in fact, this travel ban would have an potentially a long-term damage to national security. Second, even if President Trump has the power to determine who may or may not be admitted, he can only do it within the bounds of law. Obviously, this travel ban is unconstitutional and discriminatory based on religion.
Attorney Lou, when will we hear from the appeals court? What do you expect to see here?
Well, we are hoping to hear from the Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals anytime soon, probably before end of Friday. And hopefully a decision will be rendered in favor of the state of Washington and against this travel ban, or in favor of the stay of this ban.
Attorney Lou, why would immigrants in general be concerned by this travel ban issue?
Well, the travel ban, Jill, is just actually the beginning of more restrictive policies against immigrants, irrespective of status. As a nation of immigrants, we have to be together in protecting our rights and American values of welcoming immigrants. As is right now, there is already a Senate bill eliminating family categories of family petitions. And of course, Filipinos with petitions and families waiting in the Philippines will also be affected. So in what's happening right now, Jill, I believe that we are all stakeholders.
All right. Thank you for joining us via Skype from Burlingame, California. Pinoy Panawagan Legal Counsel Attorney Lou Tansinko.
Thank you.
And if you need advice for any legal problems, send us your questions to pinoypanawagan@tansinko.com or call the hotline 1-800-999-9096.